In this extension, you will write an email to your supervisor requesting a meeting to discuss a raise. Asking for a raise can be a sensitive subject, so it is best to talk about it in person. A face-to-face conversation will allow you to present facts about yourself and your work. It will also give your manager a chance to respond and ask questions. In this extension, you will request a meeting with your manager in an email. To start, open a new tab in your browser and navigate to your email application. Then start composing a new message. As you write your email, remember to use professional language, include specific details, suggest a date and time, and request a reply. First, type the purpose of your email message in the subject line. Be brief, but state your request clearly. Start your message with a salutation or greeting. State the purpose of your message in the first sentence. Next, type a positive statement about your experience at your job. This communicates that you are not complaining about needing a raise and that you are serious about your work. Continue your email with details about the duties you perform at work. Highlight what makes you a special employee who is deserving of a raise. Mention times when you took on extra tasks or completed a big project. Use the document you created in this lesson to guide you. Keep this section brief. Mention one or two examples and save the rest of the details for your in-person conversation. You might also briefly include how your work fits with your company's priorities and values. Again, keep this to one sentence. You can elaborate when you talk with your manager. End your email with a suggested date and time for your face-to-face meeting and ask if your manager can attend. Request a response and end with a formal closing. Before you send your email, consider the timing of your request. Besides job performance, other factors may determine whether this is a good time to ask for a raise. For example, if business is slow, you may want to wait until it picks up. Or it may be appropriate to wait for performance reviews or the end of the year. Since at the right time, your professionally worded email message will alert your supervisor to what you would like to discuss in your meeting and give them a chance to prepare for your conversation ahead of time. What you say in your email and how you say it is the first step in presenting yourself professionally and making your case for a pay increase. Now, it's your turn. Write an email to your supervisor requesting a meeting to discuss your pay rate. Include a salutation, a positive statement about your job, and brief details about your accomplishments. Request a meeting and suggest a day and time. End with a formal closing and time your request carefully.